Infinity, a word that symbolizes the unlimited creative possibilities. Sony has continuously supported the cinema industry by always listening to the voices of cinematographers worldwide.
I'm used to using the original Venice, and I would say I'm pretty much an advocate of that camera.
站在摄影指导的角度上，这款摄影机其实在很大程度上体现了想你所想。
You can utilize this camera. It's got its strengths, and the Venice has got its strengths, and the Rialto system has also got its strengths. The ecosystem just completely blended perfectly.
Their endless pursuit of creativity has produced images that have never been seen before.
It's a really exciting way of moving the camera on any terrain in a very controllable and fast way.
Because it's so small and you can hold it in front of your chest, you can do different moves. You can't do these moves if you have the camera on your shoulder. And the Rialto allows you to do that.
And now, Sony further pushes the boundaries to create even more emotional images.
I mean, Sony's been a company that always listens, which I love, you know, and then you kind of, you have an idea about this small camera and the possibilities where you put it, and you see it there is like kind of great to see the future possibilities.